he beat me within an inch of my life. We couldn't stop him.
That's nasty. That's blood.
Dre, I see dead people. Modern vampires of the
city, hunting blood. Oh, he's right there.
What's up,
Yeah, there we go. What's up? How y'all doing? Yeah, it's fresh. Drip master on the scene, you know what I'm saying? So there are two things I want to say before we start. Number one, we're playing Sneak Thief. The reason we're playing this game is because the recent, or not recent, this was actually like last year, I played Sneak Thief and it's been picking up traction. A lot of people have been watching it and people have even been commenting on that video, like saying, hey, I like the vid, I want to see another one, this or that. So here we go. Playing Sneak Thief, baby. Yeah, all you gotta do is ask and you shall receive. No cap. If you ask for it, I'll bring it. As long as it's not something that could, like, give me a heart attack. You know, like, Baldi's basics. Second thing, I really want to thank Gaming with Z for, you know, featuring me on his channel. It wasn't like a collab or anything, but he's actually somebody whose content I really like and think is just super funny. But he posted a video challenge where he wanted people to present intros. So I made an intro and I also sent him an edited version that I edited and one that he made. It's actually really cool because he has one of the best intros that I've ever seen on YouTube. Like his intro is turnt, right? He gets into the mic, he looks at you and he just goes, "Welcome back to Daily.
What's up, motherfucker?"
And I just want to say thank you. And for the people who came from him to check me out, I'll tell you what, you won't be disappointed, all right? You will not. You guys will not be disappointed. I will not let you down. So I'm gonna be honest with y'all and say that I'm a little nervous about recording this because for some reason, I mean, I have a great PC, okay? Okay, my PC is fire. But for some reason, there are certain levels on here that like lag at certain parts, like the data center. I'm really scared for when we get to that because when I'm outside of the building, I just lag. I can't play the game. Last time we were here, we played Home Invasion. So I guess we just move on up the ladder. So you got the tutorial, Home Invasion, and then you got Farm and Bank, which is the only two easy levels left. So I guess we should just take this to the farm, you know? Take this to the farm. Yeah, we're gonna take it to the farm. We got cornfields and whatnot, stuff growing in the back. I've been handling my farm business, you know what I'm saying?
You know what I'm saying?
I got
the knife.
Okay, smooth. We need 50K, we need 50 racks, okay. All we need is 50 bands, and then we can get the hell out of here. I wonder what's in here. Ooh, okay, whoa. All right, bet. Okay, yeah, that's cool. It's a turret. What's the range on it? I wonder how far I can go back, because I know it can see me around the corner. Oh, okay. Can I jump up here? It seemed... Dang, this boy can jump high as hell. Can I jump up there?
We have been hoodwinked, bamboozled, led astray, run amok, and flat out deceived.
Almost. I noticed this house up here. Shoot, they got a fireplace. It's looking good. Oh! What? What just happened? What just happened? Can I go through this cornfield? Nope. I was gonna try and take the little slick element, the little stealth element, but you can't do that. Can't even walk through that. Can you jump on top of it? Oh, you can. Am I stuck? Great.
I was stupid, really stupid. Something told me deep inside, but not.
Okay, I'm gonna take it slow. Last time I ran up, but I really can't see. Do they give you like a flashlight or anything? I can't see because it's so dark. So I don't know where those shots came from. I'm pretty sure they came from inside, but I can't see. Oh, there he is. There he is right there. Is he the one that shot me?
Yep, that's me.
I'm gonna go around the back. I know there has to be a back door. Nope, no back door. Is there anything in here? Can I jump in through the window? Can I break it? Can I break it? Come on, break it. Let's see where he's at. I know if I... Okay, he's right there. Can I like... Oh, I just opened it. Yikes. Please.
Yo, let's run. Run. Motherfucker, crack it.
Is he gonna come out?
Let me tell you.
Uh-huh. Okay. I'm still at 100 health. It hurt, but I'm not hurt. Let's go. No blood. No leakage. Zigzag.
Skirt.
All right, let's go. I think he's the only one that's in here. I'm gonna have to be quick. Okay. Does he know where I'm at? Close it.
Close it.
No, what you want to slam my goddamn door? You better close it, stop.
He should know where I'm at. I should be good.
Steven, what are you doing in there?
Drugs.
All right, I'm gonna test the waters. Think. I'm straight here. Oh, he's right there.
What's up, fuckers?
That scared the hell out of me. He walked through the door. All right. I gotta be more stealth with it. I need to see him before he sees me. Dude, I'm so nervous because, like, I don't know if it's because of this light right here, but I can't see anything in the top left corner. Like, I can't see any of that. Like, let's say this. This is all that I can see. I can't see any of this.
Wow.
It's like all dark.
Wow.
Can you like zoom? I know there's, okay. Right click is how you zoom. He's right there. Now's our chance. We have to go in now. And I gotta get behind him. Okay, we're good. Yep. You're right. You're smart. Smart man. Can I go in here? Oh, that's just a fridge. That's not a door. Smart man. Stop. I keep on getting pushed behind the door. Close it. Okay. And now I really can't see. Hold up. Give me a second.
Is he sirs? He ain't sirs.
That's a little bit sir. Better.
No, not.
All right. What's in here? Ooh. What is... Dang. It's a dead man. That boy dead. What's he have on his head?
Whoa!
That boy got on a
Yankee with no brim!
Give me one reason why I shouldn't throw you down the stairs right now. Huh? Give me one reason.
Nah.
Yeah.
Ooh.
Yeah. I'm talking to you!
Oh, shit!
Oh, shit!
Close it!
What say you? Yeah. What say you?
Okay, now I'm pissed. Now I'm a little pissed. I've seen people play this before, and he's never turned around when people were behind him. So I'm a little pissed, like slightly. I'm gonna just zoom in and I'm gonna wait. As soon as I see his body, I'm going in. As soon as I see it, just wait. Bam, now's our chance. Open the door, boom, not stuck behind it this time. I'm a little bit more intelligent. I'm a little smarter than I was last time. Smart man, as long as I stay over here. Boom, I'm opening it now. Close it. Boom, we straight. Now it's this man. I already checked the other rooms. You just go in, boom, it's open. Bam, got him. Oof.
He beat me. Within an inch of my life, we couldn't stop him.
That's nasty. That's blood.
Dre, I see dead people. Mother and vampires of the city. Until blood.
That man is leaking fruit juice all over the ground. Why the hell does his knee look like that? That boy is an alien. Oh my gosh. Ooh, we got money. I'll take that. I'll take all that. And we got a burner. Yep, you know what time it is. Bop. Still free now. Yeah, go ahead and reload on him. Cause you know what? Bop. Is he dead? Yes, sir. Hey, dude. Can I help you? Or... Nope. Yep, he's gone. He's done. R.I.P. to old man Jenkins.
Huh?
What's this? Oh, wait. Okay, this is the switch that deactivates those turrets. I should be good now. Everything should be in order. I should be able to just take what I need and flail the freak out. Get out of my way. Get out of my way. We're going straight there. We're going straight to the farm. Straight to the farm. I know they got goodies in there. Load up the shoddy just in case there's minions, because anybody who's in my way is about to get destroyed. Ooh, can I shoot that? And I got a mind to tear you up. All I can do is just put bullet holes in it. You see it? But shoot, hey, that's good enough for me.
I'm happy.
Come here, baby. Give me them drugs. Give me them drugs, baby. Give me them drugs. Yeah, we about to get high tonight. We about to get high. We about to get high. We about to get lit. It's gonna be burnt up in this mug. Where are we going? There's the car. Hey, we got enough and more. Let's go. Hey, first mission complete. That wasn't that bad. That was easy. Easy dubs. Easy victory.